all around the globe touring. To the average Joe, that life is so foreign. Trips to Asia, Africa, all over Europe. People knew who he was when his name was brought up. Sold out venues, photos, and autographs. Then the music stopped, that was all the past. Started falling fast, took the last few dollars to his name. Went out and bought a bag, his own family stopped fucking with him. Picked up a gambling addiction, landed in prison. Either way, the man is a victim. Basically, damn if he did and damn if he didn't. What do you believe, was it random or written? Ain't always how we plan, trying to manage a mission. Seen him outside a liquor store, rambling with him. Nightmares of my damn self, standing there with
hell no.
Unknown. Got nowhere to go. Unknown. Freshly graduated, this kid enlisted in the armed service. This was on purpose, it had his mom's nervous. Went through basic training, then he got deployed. Witnessed bullets raining, lives got destroyed. Made it home eventually, but he not employed. Got hooked on painkillers, the money running low. Meanwhile, low, we copping from the same dealers. Hot Heron summers, cold cocaine winners. Misery love company, come complain with us. Fuck it, yo, let's try some angel dust. Since then, he ain't never been the same. PTSD and the drugs got his brain. Had a lot of respect, now the love ain't the same. Walking through the streets with a crutch or a cane. I guess he had enough and he was done with the pain. Just died in an alley with a needle stuck in his vein.
Wow.